Hey, this is Random Reviews again. It's, here's Danny. Today we're reviewing, Granny Smith apples.
Now, if you don't know, Granny Smith are the green apples. And, they're sweeter. They're pretty good. This shit will fly on you. Pretty good.
Got a nice juicy taste. They fucking sour as hell.
Man, this shit is so sour. Put this shit into my mouth, and I'm like, oh, nigga, I'm about to suck on somebody's ass.
She's fucking juicy as hell.
Green as hell, juicy as hell, beautiful as hell. Now I can marry this apple. It's Granny Smith. It's the granny of all grannies. She is the gilf. This shit's good as hell.
As you can see, I bet you didn't even notice, before we started the review, we said we're going to try Granny Smith apples. We was already trying it, son.
Before we even started, I mean, nigga, goddamn.
We was already fucking trying it, son. You can't rhyme it, son.
Granny Smith apples does shit. They don't stop. They get slick.
I'm gonna eat this whole apple.
There's seeds in this thing.
That's why they call me Johnny Appleseed, nigga.
It's our fucking apple.
Hey, that was a review of Granny Smith apple. And Granny Smith apple is fucking good. You should get them. They're way better than the red ones.
Yeah, the red ones suck.
Yeah, fuck the red ones. They're... fuck the red ones.
I'm the red ones.
Get the green ones. The Granny Smith. They sour. They fucking juicy. This shit is sour as hell.
This shit's good as hell. So sour.
Juicy.
Pretty good.
Johnny Appleseed, nigga.